Good morning, children. Today we are learning the textual words of the on types of nouns. Tick whether the underlined words in these sentences are countable nouns or uncountable nouns. So what we need to do here is we need to tick the words, underline the words. We have to tick the words according to that underlined words. Either those are the countable nouns or uncountable nouns. Countable nouns are the nouns which we can count. For example, like number of pens a student have or the number of students in a class. So those are countable. And the liquid things like oil, water, juices, such things are called uncountable nouns. So let us do this bit. First one, Charu knows the capitals of all the countries in the world. So the options are countable and uncountable noun. So the underlined word is countries. So we can count. Or she knows all the capitals of the countries. That is a countable noun. So put right mark on countable. Second one. Ethan sat in the small patch of sunshine by the door. A boy named Ethan sat in the small patch of sunshine. Sunshine, we cannot count the rays of the sun as it radiate number of rays. That is uncountable noun. Put right mark on that. Then third one. Ira bought new dresses on my birthday. The underlined word is dresses. The options are countable and uncountable nouns. So dresses of a particular person are countable. So that is countable noun. Fourth one. The sun was shining over the mountains. Mountains are countable. Fifth one. May I borrow two pencils from Sam? I want to borrow, that is pencils from Sam. So pencils we can count. That is an countable noun. Sixth one. Ali kept a cup of water for the birds. Water is a liquid and we cannot count the water drop by drop. So it is an uncountable noun. Next bit now, that is grammar fun. What you need to do here is find 9 nouns in this word grid. Can you count them or not? Discuss with a friend. So here we need to find the 9 nouns in this word grid. So let us search. First one, that is chalk, CHALK, chalk. Across, that is chalk. Then the next one is music, MUSIC, music. Second one, that is music, MUSIC, music. Then the third one is smoke, SMOKE, smoke. The other one is photograph, PHOTO, photo, GRAPH, graph, photograph. And the next one is soup, SOUP, soup. The one more word is traffic, TRAFFIC, traffic. So, as we found the words across, now should find down. From the first column, if we see child, child, child. And the same line, if you see at the bottom, that is box, box, box. The one more word is monkey, monkey, monkey. Hope that everyone understood today's class. We shall meet in the next class. Thank you.